Sound off. Attorney General Roy Cooper is taking a stance against North Carolina's new police body cam law.
Yeah, Governor McCrory signed it yesterday. Cooper says it goes too far in keeping information from the public. Under the law, a person is allowed to see the video but not copy it. Police can deny the request. Cooper says the videos should be public record with exceptions involving crime victims and investigations. So we want to know what you think. Should police be able to deny copies to the public?
That's been our sound off Charlotte question tonight. Post on my Facebook page, WBTV's Delano Little, or the Sarah Pissionary page, or the WBTV News page, or you can tweet using the hashtag SoundOffCLT. And we're going to take a look at Twitter. Tim says, need a judge involved for everybody's privacy. Traffic stops, etc., shouldn't go worldwide. For instance, Destiny says this new law just makes people even more distrustful of police because now it looks like they will be easier to cover up. So that is going to be a topic. It's going to be a hot topic for quite a while now. And Mama Mac remained with us for through the break. What say you on this topic?
I like the reason why they were the policemen were given the cameras to video and, you know, get the truth in essence, you know, and by doing so, you know, your camera stays on, you know. The thing about cutting it off and cutting it back on because we don't want you to see this and that, you know, I'm like one of the viewers, what's there to hide if you're doing within the law, what you should be doing, and no cover-up.
Yeah, it seems like that's what many of the viewers were saying tonight. And once again, not necessarily the views of we here at WBTV, what the viewers say, but we do like to judge and hear what they have to say on a basis. That's why we do the Sound Off CLT question of the night. So, Mama Mac, you know what? You might as well just stay there. Let's do a little sports. You okay with that? It's your first time hanging with sports, isn't it?
Hey.
We've been doing it how long now? 2.5 years, it seems like?
It's my first sport.
All right. You like baseball?
I love baseball.
Okay.
I love baseball.
AAA All-Star event started last night with the Home Run Derby. Quite successful. The AAA All-Star game will take center stage tomorrow night, but today, Media Day was in the spotlight for most of the Pacific League All-Stars. It's their first game in BB&T Ballpark, including former Audrey Kale star Jack Reinheimer, who was a late addition to the team after a solid first half with the Reno Aces. Now, the only Charlotte Knights player to be in the game will be pitcher Brad Goldberg, who's been a very gracious host to the other guys. He gets to experience this ballpark every home game. And even after 2.5 years here, BB&T still wows players who visit for the first time.
God, what a pleasure it is to be here, man. I'm glad everyone gets to experience this city and ballpark. Everyone's been so complimentary. I keep getting the, man, you know, how lucky are you guys to play here? So this is awesome. I honestly am happy that it's here.
It's a great facility, no doubt, and AAA All-Star game is tomorrow. For more on other stories, like the Hornets trading guard Troy Daniels today to Memphis for cash considerations, you can go to or download the WBTV Speedway Harley-Davidson sports app. You can get the latest news on the Panthers and NASCAR as well. And Mama Mac, have you ever been over to BB&T Ballpark?
Yes, it's very
That's
nice.
Right. You've gone with Brigida inside the WBTV suite.
It is nice. Uh-huh. I love that. And I just love to hear that crack of the bat.
Yep.
Yes.
And a home run.
It is fantastic.
It's
AAA
awesome.
All-Star game should be a big sellout tomorrow. Should be a big hit. I know the people over there, all the people who run the place, have done a great job putting everything together. They've led attendance for 3 straight years now, and no signs of stopping. It really is a great
Everyone's experience. Very excited.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right. Well, now on bounce. Thank you, Mama Mac.
Thank
always
you.
Good to have you here.
It's good to be here.
Chasing a dream until you catch it. That's what this next story is about. Mike Markham's voice has been described as rich mahogany, and that's why he's made the big time as a sports announcer. But Mike just got word he's been accepted for the biggest gig of